Lord. Okay. I'm scared. I'm so scared right now, I don't even know why. I don't even know why, it's just, I can hear outside, and like, that's a good thing, yeah, of course, let's get out, but... Scary. Scared. My heart is pounding. It's hammering like a fucking jackhammer right now. The light went off. That's fucking scary as shit. Okay. Y'all got no idea. Like, I am terrified right now. And this door, I have to go through a fucking cracked. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Somebody, one of my 5 subscribers should come and hug me right now. I don't even know. I'm probably about to die. I'm so scared. Okay, let's do this. Oh, fuck. Fuck, thank god, it was just a motion sensor. Except that means... The door just shut behind me? This is a ploy! Somebody is playing with me right now. This is terrifying. This is fucking terrifying. And if that is a motion sensor, it means it turns on when somebody walks by high voltage or something, because this is loud as shit. Can't get in there. Not without some kind of tool, of course. Let's see what's around here. Okay. God. That was scary as shit. Okay. Let's see. Particularly want to head down those stairs, to be honest. Just because I'm scared to death. But I guess let's try it. Nope. Guess we got no choice, like... Oh my god. I'm scared. I'm scared.
I don't like the look of that dark corridor. See if the light switch is working.
I don't like the look of that dark corridor. Me either, bro. Me either, bro. And that is why I'm intentionally avoiding it for the second. Let's check under here. Those dark corridors. I said corridor, but apparently he says corridor. I'm scared. I don't like the look of it either. One sec, let's go back upstairs. Okay. Let's pull out this screw. Inventory is supposed to be I, or the wheel, but it's not fucking working. So I hope I don't need that screw up there. Maybe it's... I don't know. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the dark corridor of doom.
There.
switch does work. Oh my god. I am scared shitless. I do not like these sounds. I do not like this world. I want out. Why did he kidnap me? Oh my god. Oh my god. These noises are terrifying. I am scared to death. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just had to look behind myself to make sure there's nothing behind me trying to kill me. Okay. This pictures. Broom. Bucket. Is that a flashlight? That is a flashlight. I don't know why he's holding it like that, but it's a flashlight for sure. Cool. Okay. I don't really know what I need it for, but it's cool that I have it. It's also cool to know that my other hand does work. I actually have two hands. I was really concerned for this guy for a while. I was very, very concerned for him. Basically, like, this guy's, you know, building a house. Doesn't really seem too bad. I mean, I'm sure it's not gonna stay. I'm sure it's gonna get worse. These are just. They're just doors. For no reason. Like, I don't think I can do anything. It's not really the best flashlight I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh. Oh, fuck. I thought that was it. What is that? Is that a dead body under there?
Shit. She's dead.
Why is it all fuzzy? Those keys, bitch. So, maybe I should try and crouch. So there's a dead body under here. That's scary. I can't steal her keys. I'm standing on her face. But there's a dead body. So that's terrifying. For me and the future of body. What's this? I just heard some music. My sister's watching something, and I was like, scared the shit out of me. Scared the shit out of me. Why is my flashlight over there? Is this a glitch? Okay, wait. Sure, where I'm supposed to go now. I mean, there was a dead body. Do you mean dead bodies? They're all. Oh. This door has a handle.